It's been stated in the English press that you've changed your style. How much blues does your music contain at present?
Well, I haven't really changed my style. I did one or two gigs, just acoustic guitar, and some of the people thought I was finished with electric, possibly. That's what you're thinking about. But I haven't changed my style. I mean, I'm just developing my style all along. There's still a very strong blues feel to the music. I still do a couple of traditional blues and lots of my own songs that have a blues feeling in them. So the blues is still in it, but it's not strictly a traditional blues show. It's a very progressive form of blues, really.
How about your stage act? It at least used to be wild. Is it still wild?
It gets wild sometimes. It depends on the show or the atmosphere. I like to create a good atmosphere, and if the music needs a little bit of excitement, I don't stop. I just, you know.
Do you think it is essential to your music?
No, I could play sitting here. I mean, I'm happy to play anyway, but I think if you're playing electric music with a blues bass or rock kind of music, I think it's good for the music. I mean, I don't think you have to stand this way, just not like a statue. I mean, it's good. I mean, you don't have to jump everywhere, but it's good to kind of, you know, let your body do what you feel like doing, you know.
Well, why do you wish to keep, if you pardon the expression, close to the earth in your music?
Yeah.
Why don't you try something universal and progressive, just like Mahavishnu tries?
Well, I'd like to keep close to the earth spiritually, mentally, musically. But I like the music to be progressive, and I think we're progressing musically. But it's sometimes it's disguised, you know. We don't make our music sound progressive. I mean, we all like blues and old folk music, so that's what we still. Let's put it this way: we try to progress our music, but we still keep our roots in the music.
Since you're an Irishman, are you handling the situation of Northern Ireland in your music?
No, I don't write political lyrics. I'm an Irishman, and I return there a couple of times a year and play in the north of Ireland. And I have strong emotional feelings about Ireland, but I don't try and make my songs, you know, political platforms. I don't think that would be any good for anybody, you know.
But if we don't count the lyrics, just music, are you describing?
Well, I'm an Irishman playing music, so I. You know, but I don't. All my emotions aren't about politics. I mean, they're about lots of different things. But I don't think making music 100% politics is good. It makes it very sterile.
Do you think your music is really original? And why do you play the blues? It's black music, originally, actually.
Well, I've just been influenced by. I don't strictly play only blues, by the way. I've been influenced by folk musicians, jazz musicians, rock and roll people, Eddie Cochran, Gene Vincent, and I don't make a black and white distinction. Influence. When you're 10 years of age, listen to the radio. You know, it sounds good. You don't know whether it's black or white. You know, it influences you. I mean, black people influenced Elvis Presley and so on, and. Music is, you know, it's what you hear through your ear is good, and it's good, and that's it. The other question, do I think I'm original? I try to be. I mean, every artist, it takes some time to get your style totally developed, but I think you have to have something original when you start anyway, and I hope I have.
70-luvulla Yleisradio vieraili ahkerasti kesäfestareilla. Katsotaan nyt, kuinka tuo legendaarinen irlantilainen kitaristi Rory Gallagher rokkasi Ruisrockissa vuonna 1975.